We're up in the sky next on World Sport as we hang out with acrobatic paraglider Pal Takach.
My name is Pal Takach. I'm from Hungary and I'm a professional paragliding acro pilot, making crazy things in the air. I started paragliding because I just got addicted of the great sensation of this kind of free flying. Without motor, without heavy aircraft, just take my backpack and walk up the hill and climb 2,000 meters. It's just indescribable. My greatest achievement was to win the World Cup Series in 2007, which consists of 5 World Cup events. And I finished first in the world ranking this year. My greatest opponent, I think it's me, because I'm not fighting against the others, I'm fighting against myself, challenging myself and get better that way. The best thing about paragliding, the adventure, the play with the gravity, the forces, a long distance flight or some acro moves, it's a little bit of everything. If I wasn't a paraglider pilot, I would be an astronaut. It would be nice to fly that high to see the Earth from outside, see how little we are in the big universe. My favorite trick, it's a connection trick between a misty flip and a helicopter, 2 different movements. And the other one is probably the infinity tumbling, which where we pass over the middle of the glider multiple times. It's quite powerful. In synchro flying, I love that there is a partner in the air and you really have to breathe together to feel each other and to have an exact plan how to perform the choreography. Probably my favorite synchro trick is doing a mirror spiral, like both pilots spiraling to the same direction but on the opposite side, and we can get really close to each other at super high sinking speed, like 20 meters per second. We can even touch the gliders and connect to another trick immediately. If I could be a superhero for one day, I would be Superman and I would fly around the globe. If I could take anybody for a tandem ride, I would take Hannes Arch, and then I would go with him for a ride with the acro airplane. You might not know this about me, but I like to play poker for money in casinos sometimes, and I love salsa dancing.